In the previous part, we have learned how to create this object. Now, in this part, we will create this object. This tutorial is a part of tutorial series in which we are going to learn AutoCAD 2020 3D from basic to advanced level. So, this AutoCAD 3D basic tutorial for beginners 1 is first tutorial in this series, and beginners 2 is second tutorial. If you want to learn 3D concept in more detail and in depth, then I will recommend you to watch these two tutorials. If you want to see more such type of videos, then subscribe to my channel, and to receive immediate notification, press the bell icon. Then to create next object, click here on new drawing. Again, click on unsaved view, click on AC isometric, click on this icon, take your cursor to grip, right click, UCS icon, show UCS icon at origin. In this part, at first we will create this bottom plate of 85 by 140 size and 18 thickness. Click on box. Specify first point, take your cursor away, specify length of 85, press tab, length of 140, enter, take your cursor above, specify thickness of 18, enter, zoom there, click on 2D wireframe, click on shaded with edges, and zoom here. Then we will create this cut. Location of this line is 18 from this line and 18 from this line, and thickness is 3. To locate these lines, click here on this arrow near extract edges and click on copy edge, and select this line, enter, specify base point here, take your cursor on this side, make ortho mode on. Then take your cursor on this side, specify length of 18, enter, click on copy, select this line, enter, specify base point, take your cursor on this side, again 18, enter, click on copy, select this line, enter, take your cursor above, specify 3, enter, escape. Then to cut this portion, click here on press pull, take your cursor inside this shape, click, take it outside and click and escape. Orbit it, here this through cut is created. Then to remove these lines, E, enter, click in empty space, create window, click, press enter. Then next is these holes of 16 diameter. Location is 35 from this line, then 70 and 30 from this line. And as this is 140, that means location from this line will also be 35. Again, click on copy edges, click on this line, enter, specify base point. Take your cursor on this side, 35, enter, again copy, select this line, enter, specify base point, take your cursor in this direction, 35, enter, again copy, click on this line, enter, specify base point, take your cursor on this side and 30, enter and escape. Click on circle. Specify center point on this intersection point, take your cursor away, specify radius of 8, enter, enter to repeat last command, click on this intersection, take your cursor away, 8, enter. Then remove these lines so that it will be easy to cut this portion. Type E, enter and select these lines. press enter, click on press pull, click inside this circle, click on multiple, click inside this circle, enter, take your cursor below and click. Then next is to create this portion. Now here this height is given as 30 and diameter of this circle is 40. That means radius will be 20. That means this total height is 50. We don't know this length. We know this 50 and this height is 100 and diameter of this circle is 55. So using these dimensions we will create this shape. Zoom minus and take your cursor in empty space. Then we want to create this shape vertical. So for that we will have to use right uses. Click here and click on right. So here XY is vertical and Z axis is horizontal. Click on line, specify first point. We know that this total length is 140. So specify here 140. Enter, take your cursor above, specify length of 50. Enter, then take it inside and click. So it will be generated when we create other portion. So I will just click here at the location of roughly 80. Press enter. We want one circle here at the height of 100 and 50 from this point. Click on line. Take your cursor to this end point and take it away. Don't click there. So it will track it. Specify distance of 50. Enter. Take your cursor above, specify distance of 100, enter, enter. Then click on this arrow near center radius and click on center diameter. Center point will be this end point. Click there. Take your cursor away, specify diameter of 55, enter. We will need one tangent line. For that again click on line, click on this end point, press shift and right click and click on tangent and click on this circle, press enter. Then we want one vertical line here, press enter, click on this quadrant, take your cursor below and click, press escape, remove this line, E, enter, click. Enter. Then to convert this shape into 3D, click on press pull. Take your cursor inside this portion, click. Then click on multiple, click inside this circle, enter. Take your cursor on this side and specify thickness of 12. Enter. So here is the thickness of 12. Then length of this above cylinder is 36. We already press pulled by 12. This length is 12. That means this remaining length will also be 12. Click on press pull. Click inside this circle. Take your cursor on this side. Specify 12. Enter. Then orbit it. Click on this circle. Take your cursor on this side. 12. Enter. Orbit back. I don't want these grids. Turn them off. Press enter. Then here this radius will be 20. That means half of this 40 diameter. And this radius is 25. Type F. Click on fillet edge. Select this line. Enter. Click on radius. Type 20, enter, enter. Again enter to repeat last command. Click on this line. Press enter. Click on radius. Specify 25. Enter, enter. Then this circle thickness is 30. Internal circle is of 20 diameter. Then click on the center diameter, take your cursor on this circle and click on the center point. Then specify diameter of 40, enter. Then to convert this portion into 3D, click here on press pull, click inside this circle, take it outside. Then this total length is 30, this is 12, that means this will be 18. Specify 18 and enter. Enter, then again click on center diameter, click here on the center point, diameter will be 20, enter. Again click on press pull, click inside this circle, take your cursor outside and click, press escape. Then here diameter is 30, center diameter, click on center, specify diameter of 30, enter, click on press pull, click inside this circle, take it outside and click, press escape, zoom minus. Then these two parts are separate, we will union them. Click on union, select this object, press enter. Then we will have to move it and place it here. Click on move, select this object, enter, click on this end point and make ortho off, press F8 and click on this end point. Then remove these objects, type E, enter, select these objects and enter. And again these parts are separate, click on union, select this object and enter. So this object is also ready. For color, double click, 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 scroll it down, select color and choose your desired color. Okay, press escape. So this object is also ready. In the next tutorial, we will learn next set of 3D commands for AutoCAD 2020. And after that, again, we will solve some exercises based on that lecture. So thanks for watching. We will stop here.